Picture here is all black and white. Ain't real clear as that you live. He said, yeah, I was a living. Times were tough back in 35 as me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive a cotton farm in a Great Depression. Yeah, it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other. You should have seen it in color. Oh, this one here was taken overseas in the middle of hell, 1943, in the wintertime. It almost saved my breath. That was my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher from New Orleans, and he had my back right through the day we left. And it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other. You should have seen it in color. Words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. You should have seen it in favorite one. This is me and Grandma in the summer sun, all dressed up the day we said our vows. You can't tell it here, but it was hot that June. That rose was red and her eyes were blue. Just look at that smile, I was so proud. That's the story of my life. Right there in black and white. It looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other. You should have seen it in color. Pictures worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. You should have seen it in color. You should have.